I drink anymore?
Huh?
Oh, I'm not thirsty anymore, but OMG, I'm so hungry I could eat a horse. The snacks at this party suck balls. I wouldn't finger this food for $1 million. But man, am I starving. If this is really the end of the world, I want to pig out, goddammit. I need meat. Real meat. Special meat, you know? Awesome. Buy the prime meat at Petty's Delicatessen, okay? It's the best butcher shop at Port Nixon. F that noise. Who cares if the world ends? I'm rich as sin. Had a row with my brother. Whatever. Let that old stick in the mud sulk for all I care. He cray cray. Penny's Delicatessen at the harbor. Best butchers at Port Nixon. Penny's Delicatessen. And maybe you should learn not to meddle in other people's affairs. Party time! I'm hungry AF. Did you get my snacks? Did you? Effin' finally. That was some good shit. Sorry, no leftovers. Thanks for the grub. Now for the next step. Getting drunk until I puke my guts up. Let's burn this mother down! Yeah, I'm full. That shit gets me going hardcore. And maybe you. Party time!
You following me around? I told you already.
I'll be keeping an eye on you.
Don't keep me... It's that old R&D facility. See ya.
Any luck? Stay strong, handsome.
Yo, what are you doing just walking into my inner sanctum? I don't even know if I can trust you. Tell me the password or get lost. Well, what do you know? You passed the test. Looks like you've got good contacts. You might be just what the resistance needs. Our numbers are still low. There needs to be a groundswell. We have to send a signal. Tell people to mobilize. But we're not gonna do it over the airwaves. Can't trust modern tech. Not anymore. In that case, welcome to the resistance. I see you already have a graffiti drone. Sweet! That should make things easier. Now all you gotta do is leave the new resistance symbol all around Jericho. We're a group of top secret underground freedom fighters. So shush. Everything going on around us started with a power surge at Creo. After that, those damn nanites were unleashed. But there's more to it, much more. The government is trying to cover something up, something big. We have to fight the system with everything we've got. I organized this raid myself. Needed a place to hide in plain sight. We even have an open bar. Just tell the bartender DJ Tala sent you. Yeah, right. One. That's what they all say. This is top secret stuff, champ, so zip it. All we need is a straight and simple paint job. Our founder, Dr. Chavez, chose the resistance symbol. It's this branch thingy with leaves. Seems to hold special meaning for her. Just use your drone's spray can module to leave our symbol wherever you go, to spread our message. Come back and report to me regularly. The revolution will prosper.
Well, let's...
What the hell, dude? You haven't put up a... Keep the struggle alive!
Party on!
Your mission.
Well, let. What the hell, dude?
Keep the.
Party on. Any luck, You're. Pick. Wait. Come back if you find more parts. That stuff's worth its weight in gold. Thank you.
station. Look, you've tagged the city center. Cool. So counting everything up, that's one tag down and five to go? Oh well, keep the struggle alive, friend. Our revolution won't be contained. Party on.
Berserk. We need help down here. I repeat, we need help.
Who you are, but I think we can help each other. Meet us in the camp at the cliff. We're not with the other hunters.
Creo's innovative photosynthesis technology creates real air from artificial plants. Breathe in a sigh of relief as you take in these incredibly realistic odors. Smells like heaven, doesn't it? Please refer to the small print for risks and side effects.
stuff there.
I'm over here, dammit. You've left a trail of destruction down there. Guess you enjoy making enemies. My guys? Bullshit! Those jackasses betrayed us! It's every man for himself down there, cutting each other up like a bunch of spoiled pansies. We're the last hunters sane enough to catch that monster. Got the tech and the expertise. We just need some extra muscle. If you're willing to share the reward, we'll share the risk and guide you from our base. Perfect time to join this whole shit show, eh? All the glory and half the tech scrap. We can cash in on a massive bounty if we deliver the creature's brain to some mystery man at CIT. But remember, you try and get one over on us, we'll finish you. Name's Hawk. I'm in charge of these halfwits. The guy at the door is Killswitch. He's my comms officer. Brilliant man, but a bit of a dick. Oh, and there's a weirdo named Roach skulking around. Talk to him at your own risk. I managed to find that freak's Achilles heel some time ago. Cost us a lot of good men. We can blast magnetic waves through the park if you activate the three old repeller towers scattered around Gideon's Rock. Ask my guys if you need more intel. Yeah, right. Been there, done that. Most of our men lost their lives. The rest lost their minds. If Jordan Black thinks she can do this without us, she's got another thing coming. It's like Lord of the Friggin' Flies out there, I tell you. Damn turncoats. Not much. That bastard doesn't tend to leave witnesses. But that foul nanite sludge seems to magnify its powers. Avoid that crap at all costs. Can't even remember three people? Maybe that's why you don't have any companions. I'll repeat it one more time. I'm the boss, Hawk. Our tech guru is Killswitch, and the repressed weirdo is Roach. Got it? Number one, find the repellers. Activate them one by one. Number two, catch that monster. Kill the shit out of it, and deliver its brain to CIT. Number three, don't forget to split the reward. Wouldn't want to piss off your new friends, would you? Good luck out there.
Finally, I managed to reconfigure the three repeller towers scattered around Gideon's Rock. It took a lot of work and a bit of guerrilla tech, but it seems to be working now. More or less. Old man Gutenberg came through after all. His tech drives that freak up the wall. Now we just need to corner it. If we survive. That long.
Hey, what's up? Hawk trusts you, then we're good. For now. Yeah, and I need a day off. What can I help you with? Let's see. Right now, it seems to be hanging out at Mustang Hills. That'll be the ride of a lifetime. Go for it! I'll support you. From the sidelines. I could tell you, but then I'd have to... Well, you know how that line ends, don't you? The monster happened. The hunters have always been a rowdy bunch, but lately things have reached a boiling point. Hey, at least the three of us have a code of honor. And I'll take it to the grave if I have to. Of course, I'd rather not. Goodbye.
Howdy.
I'm Roach.
Yeah.
Pal of mine went AWOL, looking for audio recordings.
All right.
Go check the areas around all three repeller units. That's your best bet. Ugly nano mutant. It has to die. Went kill crazy. Don't know who started it, but Jordan's mad as hell. Even blame me, Hawk and Kill Switch, for it. Your weapons will have to do the talking. Yeah, good one.
Later.
machinery will result in automatic fire.
Sucker up and running to fry that mutant.
Any status update, Kane?
You lost your mind? This thing is ripping us to shreds.
Tough luck, hombre. No paycheck without some bloodshed.
Captured every last kid in this damn city.
Let me go!
Shut up, you little brats. AID Response will pay a shitload of money to get their mitts on you.
What's up, Captain?
Bastard Jack. I was eavesdropping on him.
Never liked the little shit.
Same here, Faye. He's plotting to kill us. Have you seen Hawk? I think he's next on his hit list.
Haven't seen him yet. She'll go ballistic if she finds out.
He wants to keep the reward for himself. I should have known. Why'd I ever trust that son of a bitch?
Don't worry. I'll take care of it. With or without Hawk.
Yeah. I just hope we aren't too late.
Thank you.
you'll be at the Northern Rapella soon. Just hang in there a little while longer.
The underclass is on the rise. Radical terrorism is devouring our city. AID will strike without mercy. Segregate all agitators until we can find a permanent solution. Our field agents are authorized to carry out capital punishment on the spot. No questions asked. Trust no one. Keep your eyes open. Call us today and make Jericho safe again. AID. Attack. Insurgency. Disease.
It's exactly 8 p.m., and this is Jericho Action News. Six weeks ago, a terrifying nanite-based plague known as defrag was discovered. AID have announced the release of a new experimental drug. A spokesperson proclaimed, "You can feel safe at home."
And there you go. Just press the button and the platform moves the statue to the maintenance area.
Oh, come on! Why do I have to take the stairs? That piece of junk can walk on its own.
Yes. It can also kill, if you let her meander around unsupervised. Remember the Jones family?
Right. Thanks for bringing the statue down, by the way.
Wait. I thought you brought it down.
God, these things creep me out.
Given birth to a whole litter of these little pests.
Listens!
Jericho City has become synonymous with the American way of life. Different cultures come together in this unique melting pot to join hands and create a better tomorrow for all of us. With an employment rate above 15%, Jericho's job numbers rank among the best in the world. Jericho City, it's like coming home.
That gun's out to get us!
All right, douche nozzle. I've had enough of your BS. Come out and fight me. Mano y mano.
To bits didn't kill the critters. Cost them a lot of strength, though. Now's your time to strike.
Still hunting, eh? Word to the wise. Take care of the repeller towers, or you'll be stuck here for a long time. Good luck out there.
Hey, Cervantes. You look like you've seen a ghost.
Yeah, I just overheard Hawk and his boys. They didn't see me, but...
But what?
They're trying to screw us over, Jack. They want to slit our throats in our sleep, keep the reward for themselves.
Shit, we gotta confront them.
Come on, if we say anything, they'll blame it all on us. Pretend we made it up to screw them over. We have to get ahead of them.
Yeah, and how do we do that? We can't say a damn thing.
We'll think it over, okay? Let's talk later.
Yeah. No need to make a fuss. What do you want? Yeah, and I need a day off. You flicked one out of three switches, dude. Yeah. Two more, pal. Just Boar Wilds and the Cougar. Let's see. At Boar Wilds. Go for it! Goodbye.
Welcome to Gideon's Rock, Jericho City Worker number N335895C. You are now eligible to take a break from your daily responsibilities and enjoy nature's beauty. Powered by Creo's Envirotech infrastructure system, our purified air, partially organic trees, and cuddly animatronic critters are even better than the real thing used to be. Remember, spend your city-mandated leisure credits wisely. The City Council will not reimburse your time in case of dissatisfaction. to Gideon's Pond. In 2057, our patron, Jonah Gutenberg, donated hundreds of exotic, genetically enhanced fish to our park. Look at them frolicking around in their natural habitat. It's a picture to die for, isn't it? Gideon's Rock, where Mother Nature takes a vacation.
monster is coming. Did you hide the key card for the others?
Of course I did. Like a real pro.
Look, where'd you stash it?
Over there. No, not there. The other side of the room. You see that statue?
Yeah, what about it? Just a piece of junk.
It's a piece of art, you Philistine. Good vintage, too. My mom was born that year.
Figures.
Woohoo! We're back online! This should buy us some time.
Hey, Tin Can, quit that ruckus and get to work.
Thank you. Oh, I need to talk to you. Welcome to the Creo Institute of Technology. I'm afraid my master is in one of his gloomy moods at the moment. He won't entertain any visitors until someone brings him that, quote, blasted nanobrain, unquote. Welcome, quote. Hey, wait.
FYI, that southern repeller unit is still on the fritz.
Thank you.
Yeah. No need to make a fuss. Yeah. Let's see. At war walk. Go for it! Ha! Only. Just boar wilds. Goodbye.
Southern repeller is close by. Let's wrap this up quickly, okay?
Thank you. no, no.
What's that?
My trap.
Your trap?
That's what I said.
But like, why isn't it our trap, man?
Our trap? I put my blood, sweat, and tears into this piece of junk. I built it all by myself. Paid for the parts out of my own pocket. I even tightened those little gears.
Gears? Bullshit! I can't see any gears, bud!
Are you dumb and blind now? Look there! Look down there, damn it! The little trigger, right? Oh, shit!
He really did put his blood, sweat, and tears into it.
Witnesses, die!
Hey there, Jordan. I bet you're wondering what's been going on. Seems like I can scheme even better than you. Getting my hunter comrades to turn on each other was easy. Almost too easy. All I had to do was to fan the flames. First with Jack, then with Faye. After that, I only needed a pawn. Strangled one of the rookies in his tent. The next morning, the fireworks started. They were so eager to blame each other, I only had to sit back and wait for one of them to crack. Didn't take very long. Both groups already had it in for each other. If my name happened to come up, I'd spread some rumors to muddy the waters. Took a bit of a gamble on that one, but boy, did it pay off. Faye tried to calm everyone down, but that was never going to work. Even I didn't expect that kind of savagery. It was a bloodbath, plain and simple. I'll be the last man standing, Jordan. The reward will be all mine.
Propellers up and running, rockets ready to launch, trap primed. Time to tear that hellspawn a new one. Yeah. No need to make a fuss. What do you want? Yeah. Up and running, my friend. Now go out there and kill that lizard. I'll be rooting for you. Yeah. Let's see. Right now, it seems to be hanging out right where we wanted it. Trapped like a rat in our little contraption. Go for it. I'll support you. From the sidelines. Goodbye.
Wow, you trapped the creature like a rat. Now it's battle royale time. Good luck out there. I'm betting on you. Good luck out there.
Thank you. prison. Run! Smash through the walls and clear the way. I'll try and control you as long as I can.
You killed the monster on your own? Guess you're tougher than you look. Maybe you can help me after all. Thanks. You got them all. You find out what happened? I get it now. Bastard made us turn on each other. But it's not just his fault. The others, they fell for it too. Yeah, nobody's gonna mess with us if we get her on our side. I'll think about it. I ain't in a top.
Oh, I need to talk to you. Excellent. My scanners detect a fresh pulsating brain made out of nanite structures. Master Gutenberg will see you now. Please be patient with him.
Levels detected. Security protocols activated. Initiating lockdown immediately.
Security lockdown? What the hell is going on? Oh, of course. You must be that hunter Harold keeps blathering on about. Looks like you've salvaged the nanobrain. My scanners went haywire when you barged in here. Your nanite readings are way off the charts. Quite peculiar, isn't it? You seem in perfect health. I don't think you're infected with defrag or anything like that. You're quite the enigma, my friend. Luckily, I consider myself a mystery solver. I have to be. I created this whole mess and only I can stop it. Tell me, have you noticed anything unusual about yourself lately? Wait. What? Impossible. I thought I was the only one. I've been seeing the strangest things ever since Athena, my granddaughter, perished in a plane crash. I thought my grief was playing tricks on my mind. What? Athena is alive? And you can censor that clearly? I've never been able to make out even one blasted thing. It's like there's a thick fog between us. Poor kid must have been out there all along, trying to reach me. And I failed her. I hired those damn hunters only to have them stab me in the back. AID have been scouring the whole city for kids, pretending they found a cure for defrag. I don't believe those ignorant fools for a second. If there were even the faintest whiff of a remedy, I would have discovered it long before them. Apparently not. If you can, there seems to be a much stronger connection between the two of you. I just don't understand what it could be. Athena and I are family. We share the same genetic code. You're nothing but a stranger she met by happenstance. Sorry, no offense. I'm glad you agree. I've been isolated up here for far too long. Apart from Harold, you seem to be my only ally. If we want to rescue Athena, we have to strike without warning. They must be keeping her at their R&D facility with all those other kids. I used to run Creo, so I have the highest government clearance. Take my keycard and talk to Harold. He'll tell you where to go next. In the meantime, I'll deactivate the lockdown manually. Promise to come back once Athena is safe and sound. And I'll find out what's wrong with you. Athena is my only granddaughter. I've never been a family man, though. She hardly knows me. I invited her to visit, so this is all my fault. Thought a change of scenery might do her some good. And now, look what happened. Somewhere downtown. That's about as much as I remember. It's been ages since I even set foot outside CIT. Harold should be able to point you in the right direction. His memory has been failing lately, but he's still an invaluable resource. only everything. They wouldn't even exist without me. I'm responsible for this mess, and I'll be the one to fix it. But don't get the wrong idea. I'm not doing this because I enjoy it. I'm doing it because nobody else can. Goodbye for now. Intriguing. Even Creo wouldn't be able to make something this advanced.
Welcome back, friend. Master Gutenberg sent me all the data. The AID labs are located in the Liang Bay Hospital. You may be able to find an entrance via the evacuation camp. The camp is right next to the Great Wall. Good luck, friend. You'll need it. Stiff upper lip activated.
I ain't in it.
Thank you.
need to talk to you. Ah, I see you've made your way through the hostile ruins of Jericho City once more. I have been instructed to guide you to the utmost of my ability. There, there, friend. You should be able to see a nanite vortex from the city center, from there. Worse and worse, friend. It feels like if Master Guten, of course. Not at all, friend. In fact, it's one of many reasons why. Good luck out there, friend. Initiating recovery mode.
Thanks for the grub. Now, let's... And maybe... Party time! Doing some hunting on your own, eh? Looks like some newcomer beat me at my own game. If I ever find out who did this, I'll break every single bone in their body. Just remember... You won't be that lucky next time round. Oh, yeah. That bloody tosser played the other hunters for fools. Not surprised. He'd always been a sketchy son of a bitch. Sounds like Hawk, Killswitch, and Roach kept a level head throughout all of it. Maybe they deserve another chance. Names. I'll be keeping an eye on you.
Come on, you find it. See ya.
Yes. Remember.
Any luck? Is it getting breezy in here, or are you a breath of fresh air? That's it. I got everything I need. Well, this is rather exciting, isn't it? With this armor, I can take on anything. Raring and ready to go. I'll be off soon. You've earned yourself a hell of a reward. Thanks again for your help. Just gotta I'm getting the hell out of here. What do you think? With this armor, I'll be a golden god. I'm... Sure. Pleasure doing business with you. Thanks again. This isn't the time to be tender, trust me. Stay strong, handsome.
Ah!